Celeriac and carrot remoulade recipe, low fat. Serves, 4. Prep time, 20 minutes. Cook time, 10 minutes. Ready time, 30 minutes. Calories 94 kcal. Ingredients. 1 celeriac root, about 250 grams, 8 ounces, sliced into matchstick strips. 2 tablespoons lemon juice. 250 grams, 8 ounces, carrots, sliced into matchstick strips. Salt. Dressing. 4 tablespoons low-fat mayonnaise. 150 ml, 1/4 pint, very low-fat natural yogurt. 1 garlic clove, crushed. 1 tablespoon chopped fresh parsley. 1 tablespoon finely snipped fresh chives. 1/2 teaspoon mustard powder. Pinch of cayenne pepper. To garnish. 1 hard-boiled egg, chopped. Snipped fresh chives. Carrot curls. Instructions. Step 1. Drop the celeriac strips as you cut them into a bowl of water with 1 tablespoon of the lemon juice. Step 2. Partly cook the celeriac and carrot strips for 5 to 8 minutes in boiling salted water with the remaining lemon juice. Drain, dry on kitchen paper and leave to cool. Step 3. To make the dressing, mix the ingredients in a bowl. Taste and adjust the seasoning if necessary. Step 4. Toss the celeriac and carrots in the dressing and spoon the salad onto a serving dish. Garnish with the hard-boiled egg, chives, and carrot curls and serve.